Yeah, back in the day. There's a guy named Ronnie Van Zant wrote a song called Freebird. And the guy on the piano behind that was Billy Powell. Staple.